What's up, y'all? Gerald here, creator of Gospel Chops and your host for this YouTube channel, back with another video. Just wanted to send out a red alert to my prayer warriors out there. I was just watching Monday Night Football and saw Damar Hamlin of the Buffalo Bills collapse on the field, taken out on a stretcher in an ambulance. The entire stadium was stunned, still waiting on reports of his injuries, of his status. But the game has been canceled, and this is amazing. I've never seen anything like this where an injury occurs and an NFL game is just canceled. We pray for Damar Hamlin. We pray for his family. We're sending best wishes, good vibes, positive energy, anything we can muster up. But I'm asking you, the faithful, to send up a prayer for this brother. Twitter is on fire with allegations of the jab, but we don't know. But what seemed like a normal, regular football play has turned into something tragic. Pray, y'all. 2023 just started, and I know we were all inspired going into the new year. I know I was. But whatever the case, we know God can work it out. Send up a prayer that God's will be done, whatever that may be. In Jesus' name.